How to create a stress echo in TomTec reporting. Starting from EchoCom. After rating and scoring my segments, please close the application on the right upper hand corner. Back in ImageCom, please launch now the reporting on the right upper hand corner and choose the workspace stress echo. Basically, the workflow is now the same like for a TTE or TOE study. Choose from the drop-downs. See the filling content in the dynamic preview on the right side. Auto summary and quick fills are also available. And now here on the right side, you can see there's now a stress interpretation folder. Different submenus are available. By scrolling down, you can add stages for comments. Feel free to choose like rest. See, available are also measurements right now. In the end here, you can write a conclusion as well as a recommendation. Filling content updated on the right side in the dynamic preview. And last but not least, please jump over for the wall motion scoring right now. Basically, two approaches are available to create wall motion scoring. Here in this case, we are using EchoCom for the grading, so please import now the information on the top and then add stages here. Choose from your different stages and see the updates on the right side. To update a grading, feel free to click on the color and then make changes in the model. The other option is creating a wall motion scoring without using EchoCom. Therefore, we can choose from different Bullseye models, 16 and 17 models, as well as the gradings. Press Add Stages and go for the scoring right now.